right now I'm sort of a figurative surrealist painter. I don't know. That it changes based on my interests. So I'm still kind of experimenting with my voice and you know, how I deliver a message, I guess. Art tells us stuff about the past. It tells us not only about individuals from the past, but important political movements, social movements. It documents time, which I think is important. And I think, I don't know, all humans sort of have a desire to leave a mark when they're gone, and it's kind of an interesting thing to think about how art, you leaving something behind that exists